We've just had all our windows replaced, and now I need to put curtain rods back on here. And Rachel would like one where the curtain can be pulled well past the window, except there's no stud here. The stud actually runs here, which means I have to mount it with drywall anchors here. I don't like that, so I'd rather make one that mounts here where the curtain can slide past the mount. And that's basically the same problem I had with the around the corner curtain rod, so this will be a very similar design. I needed to prepare some long straight pieces of wood. Then I added a roundover with a handheld router. The next step was to make the curtain rings out of nails. Needs a bit of work. I've refined my procedure. The first thing I do is heat them up to soften them because this area near the shank is particularly brittle. Next thing is to grind off the points and then sand them because that's a lot easier to do while they're still straight. And then I make the first bend on a whole batch of nails so I don't have to reposition my bending jig as much. And then I need to switch to a bigger vise for the last bend. I have to put a shim on one place on the jig because I cut that 45 degree angle a little bit too deep. And then I dip them in varnish to prevent rust and make them more slippery. Then making the mounts for the curtain rods. I used my pantry router to cut the tenon on the end of them. And then Rachel started making the curtains, but with two little ones at home, that took way longer than making the curtain rods.